Hello, tiny dots. Wow, it's a lovely day. Kids, are you ready for English class? Great. Today, we will do three-letter words of IP word family. Speak with me. Tell me, what is this? Yes, zip. Z, E, P, zip. Next word is D, E, P, dip. Speak again. D, E, P, dip. Dip means to put something into liquid and take out again. And what is this? Yes, L, E, P, lip. Speak again. L, E, P, lip. Lip is a part of body, na? Very good. Now, next word is S, E, P, sip. Speak again. S, E, P, sip. Sip means take liquid in small quantity at a time. Now, you will revise it at home also. Take care. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.